So, what do you do?
I'm a vampire.
You mean this literally, I take it?
Absolutely. Let me turn on the light. I'm flesh and blood, but not human. I haven't been human for 200 years. Most of all, I longed for death. It was a vampire that accepted.
Life has no meaning anymore, does it?
But what if I could give it back to you? Pluck out the pain and give you another life. One you could never imagine.
To thank you for all I have to learn from.
Take your receipts, taste pure things. Kill them swiftly if you will. For do not doubt! You are a killer, Louis!
God kills indiscriminately, and so shall we. For no creatures under God are as we are, none so like him.
I want some more.
As ourselves.
And know nothing of God or the devil. I have never seen a vision nor learned a secret that would damn or save my soul.
You fear too much. So much you make me fear. Vampire. The human soul. Immortal is a mortal's passion. You are beautiful, my friend. Claudia.
Louis. Did you do it to me?
You've been a very...
I promise I'll get rid of the bodies.
Very.
I'll put you in your coffin!
Naughty little girl.
Like being food for the immortals.
I'm a spirit of preternatural flesh. Detached. Unchangeable. Empty.
Well, perhaps this is the only real evil left.
Still whining.